Hello, welcome to an introduction to the cloud computing in the basic level of module 5 in Calibri. My name is Thomas Laudel. Cloud computing is about seamless and scalable sharing, not only of data, which is the popular notion, and the storage capacity, but also of the network capacity, the analytic capacity and user interfaces of software, of maintenance, and of the security provisions needed in this type of architecture. And it is also about understanding the infrastructure, platforms, software, architecture, and security issues involved in this area. There are three articles to read in cloud the computing area in the basic module. First, it's an introduction article on Wikipedia, because this Wikipedia has a high quality now, and we believe that is the best way of easy introduction. Second, the recommended definition of cloud computing published by NIST in the US distinguishing between essential characteristics, service models, and deployment models. This is a useful distinction if you want to describe it and analyze it as part of your assignments. Third and last, it is an article published by Eurostat showing the distribution of cloud computing in the EU, showing differences between countries, industries, and barriers as reported by companies. This is dated in 2013-2014. It's the latest statistics. It may be seen as a little bit of age, but it is really very much indicative of what is happening still. Good luck.